Hi again, everyone. I'm back, KratosSolo21, or Robert Dolowski. Back playing some Minecraft! That's all I got. Sorry, guys. Great opening, I have to say. Yes, perfect. 10 out of 10. Axe. So last off time we left off was... we found a cave underneath our house. Yes, a cave. Where we're gonna try to possibly make an underground base. And stuff. I got enough torches right now since I made a bunch. Nope. That'll be something. Ooh, look at this coal. Look at all this coal. I don't have my other pickaxe. Well, I got an iron pickaxe at least. But all this coal is mine. So what are we gonna do in this episode? Well, we're still hunting for more achievements. I can say that. Still have a lot to go for. Alright, that's a bit of an there's a creeper. Oh goddamn it. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, what do you want? You're gonna drown yourself. We're gonna sit here and watch you drown. Yep, seen that coming. Oh, I missed one. Dumb creeper. So, we're gonna make a bit of an underground base underneath here. And, yeah. Still go for more achievements. Oh my god, look at that gravel just nearly killed me. You! Get out of here! Blew up my torch. Another one! What do you want? No! Oh, explosions are different. That's why I gotta make a new bait. I gotta make a bit of a little house down here. So nothing can kill me. Run over, click there. And there. I saw some iron, there's some iron. Too high to get right now, I'll get it. Damn, flippin'. Yep, got it. Got that iron. One piece of iron, okay. Totally fine with that. I can stop this water floor if I want to, yeah. Low. Oh, almost walked right past it. Iron. So we are gonna make a bit of a base, so we're gonna have to mine out a lot of cobblestone. We're gonna do that. And then a dead end. Because we were heading downwards trying to get to a certain spot. And then possibly look for diamond. But we didn't get that far down. But we did find coal and iron. And my controller's going crazy. Okay, time to build a wall. Yes, I know I just said that too. But I gotta dig out a lot of cobblestone. For that. I should have done this beforehand, but I didn't. What am I gonna call this episode? I don't know. I do most of my videos that I've posted on YouTube don't always have names on them. Only sometimes when I think of a good name for it. Watch a creeper just lying right beside me and be like, hi, boom. Be like, you son of a gun. Cobblestone. So much cobblestone. totally didn't mean to do that. He just flew in front of me and I took him out. Alright, time to build the little base. Let's see if I can mine this iron. Let's get that iron. Oh, here's some iron. Actually, I don't have to make a fully base. And then drop down, pick up the iron, the cobblestone. Actually, I could just make the base just before I hit the stairs. Mine! I could place it right about here. Make a little hut, I guess, if you want to call. That'll fit up. Oh, gosh. Controls for the Xbox 360 are a bit different. And they're more flimsy, as you want to call them. Take out this wall. And also collect cobblestone, because that'll actually help with one of the achievements. We have to collect the cobblestone. I think it's a full chest. A small one. And that takes quite some time. Take out more wall. Okay, so I'm gonna put some torches around. And there. Boom, perfect. Now I just gotta go like. I know I just took out that wall just recently, and now I'm just putting it back, so it's like, what the heck that am I doing? Got it. Boom. Then put a door here, so. Probably have to break this wall a bit more. Sorry, pickup. Sorry, torch. I didn't mean it. It's the walls. I just did that by mistake. I didn't do it because I wanted to. Because I don't feel like running up all those stairs just to go back to my chest upstairs. Where's my... There it is. That and my pickaxe is about to break too. You away. I just threw my torches away. Why did I do that? Torches! Give us light! Okay, crafting table. Place. Make a furnace. Place. Make another one I should have. Place. 21. 20. You do the iron ore. The other one's just gonna sit there. Can I make a chest? Yes, I can. Cobblestone. That's what I'll do. I'll just throw cobblestone here. Then I just have to make a door. That gave me 3 doors. I don't know why it still does that. Well, I gotta wait for. I need some iron though. 3 pieces, nice. And craft another iron pickaxe. I need 2 more. That's 1. Yes, I just did that. Iron sword, thank you. That's what I need. I forgot to close the door so nothing gets in there. Okay. So we're gonna continue digging down. Hopefully nothing will spawn and just kill me from behind. Like a creeper. I like how I first dig down and all I find is coal. Holy shoot, I found the coal mine. Coal! God, if I play on my Xbox One, I'd be getting so much coal with the pickaxe. The enchanted pickaxe. Holy shoot, look at how many coals I'm gonna pick up. So, first goal, find diamond. That's my first goal. Once I find diamond, it's all good. Bam. I got this. Bam. Bam. And you'll go here. Or you just want to fall in. Look at that. Iron right underneath this block I just mined. Nice. More iron. But not diamond. Should be fun. I will find diamond, guys. Even though this episode is gonna be like more just me mining, like it always is. I found lapis. Oh, that's a good sign, actually. If I find lapis, this is actually a good area because I might actually get closer and closer to diamond. Lapis. Put a torch there so nothing sneaks up behind me and kills me, like I always say. That's all we need now is just death. I will get to the center of the earth. Hopefully. Before my pickaxe breaks. Then also look for diamond. But really, this helps a lot out for that achievement that I'm looking for getting. Da, da, da. So, my Xbox One mic has now stopped working. What can I say? Damn it. That's all I can think of is damn it. Damn it, I had the mic for not even a couple months and it's just like, nope, we're done. I'm so sad about that. Because I was doing a stream early and da-da-da. That's all I can say. So yeah, a lot of good news going on about... some interesting news for some people. From anime wise to regular news to all kinds of news. Me, anime. Oh my god, I'm getting closer and closer to the center of the earth. Hopefully. Oh, I actually hit that around. I hit the bottom. There we go, guys. Made it to the bottom. Yeah. Time to go find diamond. And here I just thought, oops, it's not at the bottom of the earth. I just thought of that. Diamond's usually about 16 or 15 blocks down, so I don't know, maybe here. Let's just go straight this way and figure out what we get. But I'm gonna have to go back up because my pickaxe is about to break in now. Called it. Hopefully I can find diamonds soon. Would be nice. Damn it, I can't make stairs. I thought I could make stairs, but it was like, nope. Oh, shoot. Ah, damn it, you guys. Where are you? Die! What? Is that from Brub, huh? No. String, spider eye. Damn, you guys are spawning everywhere now. Run up the stairs! What about here? Okay. Da 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 da. Cobblestone, cobblestone, cobblestone. That's not what I want. Did I put cobblestone there? Yeah, we did. Okay. It's all good. Let's see. Another chest. And I'm going to be out now. Wood. That in there. That in there. Spider string. Snake. Guys. Bones. Throw the arrow in there. And lapis. Lazuli. Eat, eat. Eat, eat. Half of that. Okay, what is I'm here for? Yes, pickaxe. Can I make any more sticks? Made some more sticks. Three pickaxes and... Yeah, sure. Alright. Shall be back. The quest for a diamond is now. So I probably won't find any. If I can find some lava, it'd be actually pretty good. Pretty much this episode is gonna be me doing nothing exciting. Nothing exciting in this episode. Yeah, I know. I'm totally gonna be editing, like cutting a lot of this. Like I just said right here, where I'm cutting stuff, I'm gonna be cutting it here. Ooh, what's this? Iron. Iron. I hear lava. It might be above me. Wait. This, yeah. Oh, yep, there's lava. Ugh. Nope. Okay. Let's go about here and then go up. Hopefully not hit the lava. Bam. Found lava. Oh, there we are. There might be a cave actually nearby. Probably this way? Or above me. Oh, but I did find coal! I could hear the enemies, like, they're literally somewhere right beside me. Oh, level 15. Yeah, skeleton, I hear you. Where are you? Probably right above me. Like, where are you? I hear you. Where? One's good. I just don't need the gravel, though. Okay, where are you? Okay, you have to be this way. I don't care, I'm going this way now. Either you're right above me or you're this way. Oh, there you are. There we go. And boop. Oh, hi. Oh, you son of a gun. Missed. Ready? Bow, 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 bow. Got him. First try. Oh, hi. Get boned. Another one. Hi. Oh, you hit the flipping. Gotcha. I'm gonna get totally lost in these caves like I always do. It always happens. I always get lost in caves. I mean, caves don't always work out. I always get lost in them. But I grabbed this coal to make me level 16. Though I still need a lot of other things. Yeah. So much things I need. Holy shoot. Oh. There goes another pickaxe. I totally have thought of a name for this, but I was like, no, I shouldn't name it this. Now to get out. Bye bye. Got it. Another bye. Bet I got coal, I got coal. That's all you can find in this really game. And creeper. Oh, so much coal today. Hi. Is there a dungeon over here? No, just a lot of flipping lot of skeletons. Hit each other, hit each other. Okay, now you can stop that. I'm running out of torches. This is bad news because then I'm out of torches and I'm in trouble. And where did I end up? Now. Buy some iron though. Iron! Oh my god, look at this ore. Coal. Ore. Okay. That was just bad. No, I don't want no more coal. I've done it. I'm done with coal. Nothing. Man, this cave had nothing fun. Nothing. I'm gonna go probably find another cave. Ah, that was a boring cave. Up we go. We're gonna just go do something else now. Got it. Or I could just do what I do and just say, screw it, leave this all in. See, iron ore, no. Okay, not gravel. Get gravel. Cobblestone. 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 I'll take this iron ore, though. No, I don't want to make anything in here. No, I'm going to throw that in there. That in there. That in there. Okay. So we're going to see if maybe we could do some achievements. There's a zombie outside. God damn it. I have nothing to put in there, so I'll put 64. I'm just gonna sleep. I forgot that spider friend. Damn it. Down the stairs so quickly. I need the spider string. Thank you. No more. You know what? I'm gonna leave that torch there. Yes, I need that. I'm one string piece short. Arrows in there, bones in there. Pickaxe, sure, why not? Flint in there. Ore in there. Or what? Haha. But no. I'll be back, guys. Animals. Oh, there's a horse. Hi, horse. I don't have a saddle. Sorry. I have my map set with me. Have I even opened, looked at it? Oh, I have. Hi, cow. Is there a village around here, cow? If there is, that's good. I was gonna say, if this was just a regular hold, I would have thought something was wrong here. But no, there's a cave. Ah, I fell down the hole. No, I don't wanna be in the hole. I just did that stupidly. Yay. Nothing going on. See if I can find a village or something, or some kind of spiders. Okay, come on. Village! Maybe? Tough. How many cows are there? Is that like three cows sitting there? Two cows sitting there? Oh, just two, three. I need your leather too, anyways, cow. I forgot about that. There's a well over there, so maybe village? Possibly? Let's see, new cave, let's see. Yeah, village. There was Enderman! Yay! I'm gonna have to get an Ender Pearl anyways, too. I gotta find where the stronghold is. So, there's a well. Okay. So far, zero village. No village. The cave. Holy shoot. Damn. Roses. Huh. That was actually pretty cool. Oh, I heard a zombie at one time. I should collect some of these flowers. They can also help with your dye. Let's say edit that now. I just need some yellow. I don't want, really want these flowers. And I forgot to break those poppies. Okay, now I gotta stop going this way because this is just gonna lead me to forest. I have to look for open air, open ground. Ooh, sand! Ooh, maybe I'll find a sand temple. Or not. I need cactus anyways. There's a spider. I hear you, spider, where are you? I seen something in the distance and it took me by surprise, but all it was a cow. Spider, where are you? Where are you? Oh! Hey! Yeah! Stop hanging from the roof! I didn't get a string. Ooh, iron. People think, how can you see it? Vision. Nothing. nothing. Oh, no sand temple at all. Bummer. I just looked to see how long this video is going. I've been like, oh wow. Let's see. I want to end it with a high note. Aha! High note. But no, that's not funny. Oh, I found sunflower seeds. Sunflowers. Grab some of you. You. More sand. Sand temple? Maybe. 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 I don't know, actually, guys. I don't know. It's all by guesswork. Damn it, water. Got my hopes up. Nothing. There's gotta be something around here. Some new wood. New trees. I see. I'm just been exploring now. I have no clue what I'm doing. I'm just trying to see if I can find maybe a temple. Nope. Maybe. No. It'll be nice to find a temple. Oh. No, why'd you stop running? Keep going. A temple, because then I can find a saddle. And then, yeah. Hey, nabbit! I found more sunflowers. I don't want sunflowers. No. What is that? Is that a sand temple? No, it's just a village. Damn it! I got my hopes up. I got my hopes up so much. I really thought I found a sand temple, and all I found was a village. Damn it! That's still good, but it's not great. And I'm guessing half their houses are broken. I can't get to that. I still can't get to it. I could probably break my way in. Like so. Hi! Flesh. Require for items. I don't have either. Do you accept? Iron possibly. No. Let me guess. Door's over here, right? Well, something. Hi. Nope. Nope. What are you looking for? You'll give me an iron helmet for 4 emeralds? Or... Oh god, I wish I brought my coal. What do you got in your chest? You got golden harvest armor. Damn it! But it's still good. Apple. Fine. Take your bread. I didn't take nothing from you. So you don't know nothing. Oh. I tried to jump, but I failed. Miserably. Yo, you! 3 pieces of bread. I got 1. Sorry. Bunny. Unbreakable shovel if you give me... no. Oh, well, I get to go travel again. Maybe find something. Like those big mushrooms over there. Yeah. Oh, red flowers. Poppies now, I guess they're called. They're like, yeah, we want to make these poppies now, not roses. It's like, oh. Found some mushrooms. Look at these big mushrooms, man. Damn, look at these big mushrooms. Nothing, guys. I found nothing. No sand temple, no nothing. I feel so disappointed. Go away, creeper. No one wants you. Spider! Ah! Maybe the skeleton will give me a bow. Will he give me a bow? No? Damn it. You just gave me bones. To pick with you. Haha. No. That wasn't funny. Da 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 do do. Just some arrows. Spider! Go away! I can't believe it. Nothing. Nothing. Oh, I fell. Nothing. Oh, that was a found one village, that was it. Nice, creeper. You tried, but you failed. Well, it's time to go back, I guess. Die! Damn it, you didn't give me anything. You didn't give me a bow like I wanted. Nice if you gave me a bow. Oh, another mushroom. Whoops. Okay, so I need to go straight that way, past that hill. That odd tree is. Oh, what did I find here? I found lava. And a bit of a trees? Maybe I found a jungle. Maybe I'll find a jungle temple. That or I'll find death. Yeah, I hear you too. Wait, I gotta stop doing what I'm doing. Ready? Bam! Nope, that failed. Run! I hit the mushroom. Okay, where am I going now? Oh, I found my swamp. I found the swamp. It's all good, guys. Found the swamp. We're all good now. And I found the house. Look at all the slime, man. Look at the slime. There's like slime everywhere near my house. Oops. That's bottom ocean. Or lake. Cows! Cow! Hi! Thank you! Cow! Reaper. Black sheep. Skeleton. Creepers. Creepers. Hi. Hi. Take a shot at me. You missed. Okay, they actually got me. Oh, there's a witch. Die! Die! Gotcha. And then a spider. I have everything attack me. Hi, horse. How's it going? What can you do? You gonna miss me? Oh, no, you got me. But I'll miss you. Okay, you just gave me a bow. I know you did. Thank you. And I hit level 20. Hi, wolves. Woo-wee! Oh god, I'm going for it. I was gonna say I was gonna edit. I'll just leave that for now. But yeah, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed another episode of... Oh my god, I'm holding an arrow. That's amazing. But yeah, guys. I hope you enjoyed another episode of me playing Minecraft, doing random stuff. Still trying to hunt for achievements. But yeah, guys. Hope you enjoyed. And I will see you all next time in Minecraft. The Xbox 360 version, where we're gonna get the achievements. Hopefully.